This is Alabama. And when you're here, you can take it all in.